Oh yeah, I did get an offhand actually, I forgot. If this guy drops the hypnotic blade, that'd be pretty fucking sick.
Oh yeah.
No.
I always liked Scarlet Monastery. Fun dungeon.
Man, dude, what the fuck? My phone's over here.
I just fucking saved the fuck out of this group.
I think my phone's over here, dude.
Literally, like, everyone in here is about to die.
No way.
Yeah, I fucking... I clutched the shit out of it.
Damn, there should be like rewards for that. Saving the whole group.
These guys definitely owe me a life debt.
They owe you like fucking 48 hours.
Were they panicking?
No, I'm actually proud of this group because everyone, nobody like straight, you know, roached out. Like, nobody wants to low-y. Tried to fight as long as we could. Made the decision to get the fuck out. I fucking dropped target dummy. I got like 3 spirit procs. Fucking, I fear bombed like 3 times. The mage got stunned. I fucking dispelled him and like feared everything right before, like right as we were leaving. He almost died. If I wasn't there, he was dead for sure.
Yeah, we had a crazy
ass
shit.
Time.
I was my pally. It got super crazy.
Oh yeah, can't I? How do I do this?